Well, today, one 11-year-old little girl spent her day off school handing out Christmas baskets to people in need. Meredith Hernandez was volunteering for the St. Teresa Little Flower Christmas Basket Program. Throughout the year, the volunteers gather food, clothing, gifts, and other products to fill those baskets. Meredith's mom started bringing her along when she was just a baby, and now Meredith looks forward to helping others, too.
I feel happy because they leave with smiles on their faces and it just makes them look so joyful.
That's what it's all about. St. Therese has been handing out Christmas baskets for more than 20 years now.